What's happening, y'all? I'm 35 and I'm regular. I talk about regular stuff. I'm from the regular days. Back when your mama had all your living room furniture covered with that hard-ass plastic. You sit down, it'd be poking in the thigh and snagging your polyester bell bottoms. Back in the days of shag carpet about this tall, you had to step over in it. Patent leather loafers and knitted armrests. Crushed velvet curtains. Back in the days when your mama had a dining room table weighed about 5,000 damn pounds. She was determined wasn't nobody gonna scratch it or nothing, had it covered up with 8 or 9 covers, a sheet, a plastic cover, 4 or 5 tablecloths and that country-ass lace cover on the top of that. Or the fan used to try to blow the lace cover off, but that big-ass punch bowl used to hold it down. That punch bowl with about 200 little cups going around the edge of it. Back in the days when you had carpet on the walls, big wooden fork and spoon, I thought we had it going on. I didn't know we was poor. Mama camouflaged it. Hell, I thought it was artwork hanging all over the house. I was grown before I realized it wasn't nothing but some souvenir plates. Mama done went to flea markets and bought plates other folk didn't want, still had writings on them. See Spain, see Italy. We ain't been outside the state line. Had a china closet like middle-class folk and never could afford no china. China closet just full of stolen salt and pepper shakers. Wherever we happen to go, mama steal a salt and pepper shaker, just drop them in her purse. They still had little names on them, the Waffle House, the Pancake House, Macedonia Baptist Church, she didn't give a damn. The Jones Family Reunion, our name was Curry. Here's the thing that matters. These raggedy cars on the highway, oh, you can't hardly go nowhere on the highway now. You ever been on the highway just riding, here come a raggedy car behind you, one headlight, you think it's a motorcycle? Till it get up on the side of you, be running about 100 miles an hour with a car shaking, heat trembling, then pull over in front of you and slow down. Oh, I like to just set his ass on fire. Usually a Cadillac, about a 68, 69 model, be smoking like he's selling barbecue. He be leaning one way, the car be leaning the other way, be a photo Cadillac with 3 tinted windows, 3 hubcaps missing. A real fat tire on the back of the trunk with a hubcap on it. Windshield wipers just screeching like hell because ain't no rubber on the blade. A coat hanger in the hole with an antenna. All the damn beef. Big dirty baby shoes dangling from the mirror. Big country fur dice glued to the dashboard. Raggedy ass vinyl top hanging off just waving at you. Be a pair of drawers in the gas tank with a gas cap ought to be. Then have a cardboard sign in the back window talking about stolen tag, right? You know ain't nobody stole nothing off this piece of shit. If they did, they just stole it back. Every time I go through the drive-thru, I get behind that raggedy car. 2 or 3 cars in front of him. He'll turn his car off trying to save gas because the line moving too slow. 10 seconds later, the line move and he can't get that raggedy car cranked. Folk behind me blowing, I can't damn move. He'll ask me, do I have some jumper cables? You got the raggedy-ass car. Think I just ride around to get you a jump? As I jump in between these cars, let me smash your silly ass. You got a raggedy car. You don't care what y'all be talking.